This is Poppen, the budgie at the heart of new research into flying. Scientists use the beloved pair to discover how birds fly through small gaps and complex environments such as forests. She was filmed flying through different size gaps, right down to a gap only a quarter of her wingspan. To get through smaller gaps, Poppen slowed down and beat her wings faster. She could cope with very small safety margins, down to 6 millimetres on either side, but preferred greater safety where possible.